Nikki is over here. Say hi, Nikki.
Hi, Nikki.
He's got on his shirt. You want to show him? Yay! We're heading to the park alone for the first couple hours. Nikki's little sister's not feeling well, so she's going to stay and rest, and they're going to come a little bit later. So we're going to Epcot today. I am super excited. We're eating in Germany, which I'm also super excited about. It's supposed to rain really for the rest of our vacation, so we're hoping that the rain holds out, but we're on our way, and it's like almost 8 in the morning, and...
Power.
Let me show you the, let's do that. Look at that bad boy.
Hell yeah.
Yeet.
Oh, that's cool. Power. Okay. Country star. It's a country star.
No, it is not. It is for search.
Him, yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes.
Yeah.
In space.
Music, I need
Yeah.
Mine's better. Yours is good. Mine's better.
I like mine more.
No, mine's delicious. It's. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm home, guys. It's so good. It's so pretty here. We're getting ready to ride the Frozen ride in like 30 minutes or so. We have a fast pass. We're going back in about 30 minutes, and then we're eating at the Beirgarten, which is right there. And I am very excited about that. So.
But we went through Mexico to get back to the inside of Epcot, so of course I had to stop and get my $11 Michelada. I would never normally spend that, but I'm gonna get one the whole time we're here. I guess we get to keep the little glass. It's kind of like a heavy plastic, so not too bad. This one really good, for a first. Shirts in Germany, three for me, well, two shirts and a tank top for me, and then two shirts for Nikki. The two are matching. We got five shirts. We spent $84, which at Disney I feel like is a really good deal because they're all on sale. But I'm doing, because we're annual pass holders, we got an extra $19 off. So let me just really quick. It was $3.96 off for each shirt. So that means some of our shirts we literally paid $14 for, and the other ones we paid $16 for. Those are not Disney prices. I know. I'm aware. I've been shopping around Disney all day, so we got some deals. I can't wait to haul it for you guys. I'm so excited. Hey guys, so we're in Japan right now. We've been at Epcot since 8 a.m.
I would go with a different flavor.
Yeah.
But, I mean, they're fine. The consistency, I totally am okay with. Oh, yeah, it's like that. Oh, my gosh.
All right. This is like a mixed cracker original party mix. We used to buy this at Costco. It's not this one, sure. And there's like a whole bunch of, see if you look in there, like a whole bunch of different things. You just grab, like, this is like a little wafer thing. Grab the same piece. Throw it on the ground. Yeah, I like that a lot.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I like that a whole lot. I'm just gonna hand you pieces so you don't mess it up.
That tastes like a Cracker Jack.
Yeah. It almost looks like a dehydrated hash brown. Alright, this one is like a little bent. Oh, that's good. That's really airy.
Tastes like cereal.
It does. A check mix.
Yeah.
A rice mix. Whatever. Rice check. Whatever. Alright, these are like little banana shaped things. I don't know. Crunchier. But airy. Crunchy but airier.
Yeah.
Everything in here so far I really like. So to go with our Japanese snacks. We got this is a frozen beer, and then Nikki got a sake shaped ice in blood orange, is that right? So this literally, I don't know if you can see the dollop on top, but that's literally like this icy type consistency of, it's almost like softer, but not really, it's a little icy in that, so. It's super cold. It's really cool though. Good? Do you like it?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
What does it taste like?
Blood orange. Like
do you taste
hints of alcohol.
Just a little bit of alcohol?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, babies. Your girl's already a little tipsy. And we went into China because I was like, oh, I'm going to try a Chinese beer. Well, we go up to the stand. And I was like, what beers do you have? And he's like, we only have one. But we got a special thing going on right now where you can add, it comes with like extra stuff mixed into it, like lemon juice, a couple other things. And then you can add a shot of another type of liquor into it. And I was like, your girl ain't no quitter. I've been drinking all day. I recorded it, I watched her pour so much tequila in this. Nikki's gonna have to carry me back here. It's just that we've been here since 5 a.m. I mean, sorry, I've been up since 5 a.m. We've been here since 8 a.m. It's like 7 o'clock at night right now. We're not done yet. But let me tell you. It's good. It's real good. It's gonna be bad later, but it's real good right now.
There it is.